I decided to go into politics when I retired and moved from the city to the rural area where I took up farming. While living in the rural areas, I saw the challenges the rural people face. So that prompted me to go into politics so that I can speak for the grassroots people and for the voiceless. What I would like to change, to see change in African politics is the number of women in decision-making positions. Like in my country, we have a few women in decision-making. So I would like to groom a lot of upcoming young women politicians. So this is my duty. I would like also to groom some other rural women and so that they can have confidence to even aspire from ward level to councillors until they reach the higher level. That is what I aim to do. First of all, I would like to thank this Africa Liberal Network Women Leadership Program for grooming us. The knowledge that I'm going to get from this program, I'll make sure that I impart it on the young women, especially the youths, because the youths have got no representation. I feel youths have got greater ideas. We are living in a technological world, so you find that most leaders are old leaders and they still want to cling to power. But I believe that we should give chance to the upcoming young youths to aspire. So I would make sure that I groom as many young women as possible. I want to be a role model.